In this video, we're going to cover tournament report filters. Let's make sure we're on the tournament side of Holdem Manager, then we're going to open up the main tournament report. Click the Report Filter button, then Filter Editor. We'll start with the tournament hand info. This is a great tool to quickly return hands with very specific tournament parameters. All of the drop-downs allow multiple options so you can filter for the exact types of hands you are looking for. Hero stack is how many big blinds you currently have when the hand started. Effective stack is the difference in stack sizes versus your opponent's. Harrington M and Effective M is basically how many rounds you can last before being blinded out. Now, if some of these poker terms confuse you, just Google poker and the term you want to learn more about. The big blind level is the current big blind when the hand was dealt. Players returns hands based on how many players were dealt into the hand. Annies and only bust out hands allows you to filter for hands with annies and bust outs. As we apply filters, you can see the applied filters section at the bottom updates with the applied filters. Let's add a filter where we had more than 50 big blinds and bust it out. Yep, flop to set here. Monster flush draw here. And ace king here. All very strong bust out hands. Let's head over to the basic tournament filter section now. Here we can filter for specific tournaments and not specific hands. Before we go any further, try to use the least amount of filters possible to return the tournaments you want to review. The main section is the tournament key attributes section, and the cool thing with the poker site and game type sections, you can't go wrong here because Holdem Manager will only display selections that are valid. Everything else in the tournament filters is stock. This means that you might filter for a tournament that doesn't exist, and that's why we caution you to use the least amount of filters needed here. Once you select a poker site and game type, select other tournament filtering options to filter for the tournaments you're looking for. If you know the tournament ID number, add it here and press OK to filter for that tournament. Tournament IDs can be found in three locations throughout Holdem Manager: in the replayer on the title bar, hand history files also have the ID in the title bar, or you can add the number stat to your main report window. This is the easiest, and I'll go ahead and add the number stat to my tournament report now. Now the tournament ID is easily accessed in our report. Every other parameter besides the single table tournament and multi-table tournament uses a greater than, less than, equal to, or a between parameter. Let's go ahead and filter for all six max single table tournaments where I bubbled. We'll add the single table tournament parameter first, and I'm going to say my finish position is equal to 3, and the total entrance is 6. When I click OK, you can see we now have 2 six max single table tournaments that I can review for any mistakes. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you at the tables.